I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. Find a posture that helps you to be comfortable and alert. Sitting comfortably in your chair with a certain uprightness and alertness in your posture. There are many ways to meditate. If you like, you can turn off the volume so you do not hear my suggestions. I try to keep my suggestions to a minimum. And I apologize if they are intrusive in any way. Establish the intention to remain present. Mindful, aware, in the present. Disengaging from any deliberate planning or problem solving, and also, as soon as you can, disengaging from any little trains of thought that carry you away, fantasizing, ruminating, imagining. See if you can disengage from those as soon as they arise, so they don't carry you away. And if you notice that your mind has wandered, which is quite normal, just come on back to the present. With your eyes open or closed, it can help to be aware of something such as the feeling of breathing that helps you to remain present. Focusing on sensations will help to quiet your mind, including the verbal chatter in it. Or if you prefer, you can rest your attention on a word or mantra, an image or a feeling, such as compassion or gratitude. When we meditate, we're doing a simple, but these days, somewhat remarkable thing of allowing our minds to come to rest and allowing ourselves to rest in a sense of simply being rather than needing to do something. So I'll be quiet for a while as you see what it's like to stay present, breath after breath, letting your awareness be open and accepting, letting sounds, thoughts, and other things pass on by while you remain present. You can let your mind settle. And you can find a sense of enjoyment in simply being. If your awareness contracts around a particular thought or sensation or sound, that's okay. And then, once you notice it, see if you can widen out again, becoming more and more spacious with a sense of openness or opening in all directions. as you remain present with a sense of widening, opening, spaciousness, you can notice and gently invite a calming, a tranquility, gradually spreading through your body and mind, not forcing anything or straining in any way, more of just allowing a sense of peacefulness to be increasingly present with you. You're letting the typical chatter in the mind come to rest. Letting your body come to rest. Who are you when you're not trying to do anything? And as you come to rest, you can be aware of three qualities that are inherent in us when we come to rest. Peacefulness, a warm and open heart, and a sense of being content. Without straining or stressing, you can gently rest in being peaceful now. Open-hearted and content. Letting these qualities color your awareness. And if you don't yet have a sense of these, it's okay. They will gradually become where you rest. Peaceful. Kind. Content. while remaining present, in effect, you can take a kind of mingling of peacefulness, love, and contentment as your object of meditation, becoming increasingly absorbed in these qualities and the sense of coming home at their heart. Dwelling in peacefulness, kindness, and contentment. Dwelling in the present, coming home, settling into a mind at peace, kind, and content. And if you're not yet stable there, that's really normal. You can simply keep opening or inviting a kind of homecoming in which you are at peace, content, with an open heart.